Hello everyone, today we have a Mercedes C-Class from 2008. I will make a video how to remove the rear door panel on this model. I've made a video for 2012 model, you can take a look. Okay, on this one you will have two tools on the bottom. You can see one there. T30 Torx. The door panel have just two screws. Okay. T30 Torx. What I don't like to this model, I don't like the clips are very strong, they break all the time, or they don't came out with the door panel, they stay on the door. This is not a good thing. If you want to remove the swiper, you don't need to remove the whole door panel, you just need to pull the upper panel. But if you want to remove the door panel, you will have just clips. Start pulling the door panel. I will remove the. I will show you.
Okay.
This up, this it has two clips, push these two things and pull down this one. It have here under, you must push and pull clip. This is the door panel, you can see when clip is break. 1, 2, 3 are still on the door. This is your door panel. This is your window motor regulator. Your speaker. If you want to change the window switch, you have access to this. You can see it here. On the bottom, it have a clip. On this side, another one on the other side. This is it, how you remove your door panel to your Mercedes-Benz C-Class 2008 model. And this is how it looks. Okay. Window motor regulator, speaker, clips that are still on the door, this one is brake, electric module. This is it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.